My name is Dr. Anders Schorsch and I will tell you a few words about how to buy a ferret. First of all, it's very important if you decide you want to live together with a ferret to prepare in advance, because ferrets has their special needs, so it's very important to buy in advance the cage, the proper food, and contact a local veterinarian who is expert or familiar with ferrets. If you are ready with this, then the next step to actually buy the ferret, and you have certain choices. First of all, it's important to know whether keeping ferrets is legal in your area or whether you need any special permits for that. If you are over on this, then you can buy a ferret from a breeder, or you can go to a shelter and choose a ferret there, but be prepared that a ferret can cost about $75 and $100, plus the accessories you will buy will cost another $100-$150 at least. Ferrets are nice, cute animals, but also can be sick, and when buying the ferret, you have to choose the healthy individuals. For this, please check the fur. You need an animal with a nice shiny coat. Check the eyes and check the general behavior of the animal. This one is very active now. And there are also individuals. There are hyperactive ones. There are a little bit dumb ones or less active ones. These are all important. And try to choose one which is matching to your personality.